Good morning everyone. So today we are going to study types of quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals we have already studied about in our previous chapter. The word quadrilateral means a polygon which is made up of four sides. Okay, word in quadrilateral means four and lateral means side. So a polygon which is made up of four sides, that polygon is known as quadrilateral. So this we have already studied in our previous chapter. In this topic, types of quadrilateral, we will study that how many types of quadrilateral do we have. Under that, we will study about parallelogram, rectangle, square, rhombus and trapezium. Okay. So, the first type of quadrilateral which we are going to study is parallelogram. The first type of quadrilateral which we are going to study is parallelogram. The properties which we will be studying about these types of quadrilateral, it will be based upon the opposite side, the opposite angles and the diagonals of the quadrilateral. Matlab hum log properties ko we will study on the basis of opposite sides, opposite angles and diagonal. So first of all, let me draw a quadrilateral a parallelogram. Necessary in case of parallelogram, the shape can be different. Okay, A, B, C, and D. So these are the four sides: A, B, B, C, C, D, and A, D. These four sides, jinse milkar hamara ek parallelogram bana. So pehli jo property hai, that is on the basis of opposite sides. Okay, in parallelogram, the opposite sides are parallel and equal. They are parallel and opposite sides are equal. Which means, जो आपकी इस फिगर में opposite side कौन सी है? AB is AB and BC. ये opposite pair है. Then AB and BC is opposite side AD. And BC. इस parallelogram में these two pairs are the pairs of opposite sides. ठीक है, ये दोनों जो pairs हैं, ये opposite side के pair हैं. तो we will talk about these.